I guess today we'll look at the review of the Infinix smartphone, the new version X5010. The distinctive feature they've put is the dual speaker. It's very small in size, very compact, with the HD IPS screen. As you can see, very vibrant colors, high definition, the 1080p, and the app runs quite fast. It's got a 1GB RAM. It's got a 1GB RAM hard drive, and see how it rings. It's got two speakers, one at the top here, one at the bottom. Let me just disconnect the phone for now. What comes in the box as normal? Charger, cables, and earphones. Okay. So the good thing about this phone, it's, you know, the size, look at the size of it. It's 5-inch screen, can fit in your hand. Very light, compact. And it's got a camera of 8 megapixel at the back and 2 megapixel at the front. Look at the camera quality. See, quite clear. Infinix are improving on the cameras. It's got a selfie cam with a LED flash. Very nice. Battery is 3060 mAh. And it's got a dual SIM also. It comes in two colors, the gold and the black version. I personally am using the black version. And, it's very fast. The camera stays a lot. The battery stays a lot, sorry. What else can I show you there? It's using the latest Android Marshmallow. It's got ultra power system. Basically, what everything you can want from a smartphone, it contains. The only problem is the 1GB RAM. Okay, so if I'm using the calendar and the camera and the Safaricom app and the phone, I'm already using 600 megabytes. So for someone who is very work intensive, maybe it can hang because of the 1GB RAM. But for normal users who are using Facebook and WhatsApp and this calling features, and this is a perfect phone. And it comes with the accessories only. But with us, we provide you with a free glass protector, tempered one, as you can see here, to protect the screen from damage. And we also provide a protective back cover, all going for just 8,300 rupees. So, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel, as we are about to show you next on how to hack or how to spy on someone's WhatsApp. Till then, take care.